Hey, I'm Rose and you're playing Buzz. What would you like to do? A Buzzfest looms. How many of you are in? Right, we can make this hard or easy. You choose. A regular, short or long game? Choose Quick Start to jump right in, or select your own contestants if you prefer. Okie dokie, everyone choose a podium with a coloured button. Contestant picking. Your button scroll, your buzzer chooses. Well, I'm not letting you on the show naked, I know this much. Choose a costume if you please. The only thing missing to complete the ensemble, the glorious noise of your buzzer. Choose now. Now, this is where you get to enter a name. Use your buttons and your buzzer.
Welcome to Buzz. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our host with the most, Buzz! Greg, thanks, and welcome one and all to the show. I'm Buzz, this is the gorgeous Rose, and these are the contestants. So, let's get going. Steam ahead with a little something I call Point Picker.
Okay, so each player takes turns picking a category, and you all answer questions about them. Pick a category with your buzzer and answer with the coloured buttons.
Player one, time for you to pick a category. Greg, some questions about me and my mates, celebs.
Which morning TV show did this presenter host between 1993 and 2005? Bow your collective heads. Which animal named Tinkerbell has become a fashion accessory for this lady?
Now that's nifty buzzing. Player two, the choice is yours. Choose. A little sporty something coming your way.
What on earth is he trying to do?
We are thinking alike.
Oh no!
Not fantastically impressive, I have to say.
Who is the player picking up three yellow cards?
Player one, do you have a sick note from Mum to explain why you can't play sport? Player one, I want you to pick a category. Music it is, Greg.
What's the title of this song?
Player one, better luck next time.
What is the title of this 1989 hit single?
No ear for the music, then, player one? Player two, pick a category if you please. Okay, questions on things you might meet in a zoo. Greg?
Which animal can reach speeds of up to 64 miles per hour?
Ho, ho, ho! Well buzzed, people!
What is this endangered species?
Well, rare, medium, or well done, clearly we all love animals on this show. And at this early stage, I predict player one, who couldn't find a category they were good at, will royally suck. Winner stays on. So cool, because the longer you stay to play, the more you're going to get paid.
Use the blue and orange buttons to pick the correct answer. Get one wrong and you're out for the rest of the sequence. But keep getting them right and the points go up.
Which David is older?
Are you both in the points? You say blue? I say score.
Not bad at all.
Don't feel blue, you score. Both confident about this one. It's orange! Way to go! Okay, for the sequence. The right answer is blue. Okay, what have we got next?
Which animal can reach the highest speed?
Orange is right. Player one, five in a row. You're officially on a roll.
Oh dear.
Next sequence, please.
Which singer has appeared in more films?
Okay, you've both gone for the same thing.
Okay, who's got the fastest finger? Let's find out.
It's all about speed this time. Answer correctly the fastest and you win the most points.
Who is this famous supermodel?
I'm unimpressed.
What is this fat boy's real name?
Quick heads up, people! This game's called Fastest Finger, not Let's Bore Buzz.
Which band would you associate with this punk?
Player one, that's three wrong'uns in a row. Not great.
Who is this Gump?
Player one, fourth time asking perhaps, but yeah, congrats on your right answer. Okay, let's mix things up a little. Here come some music questions. Fastest Fingers, still the winner.
Can you name this hit?
Well played, all of you.
This singer went on to record which James Bond title track?
You
Interesting approach to a game called Fast as Finger. Wait hours to answer.
Who had a hit with this song?
Sorry, I was waiting for Player 2's answer.
Player 2, not your best answer. On which 1980s album does this song appear?
Wave goodbye to the last points of the round, everyone. Nobody seemed to want them. Fastest Finger can be trying. You're not, Player 2. And I don't mean that in a nice way. Get ready to launch some pies. It's Pie Fight time.
Only the fastest correct player gets to throw pies in this round. Lose all your lives and you're out. So get those quick fingers ready.
Which horror writer penned The Shining?
Okay, audience, who should get the pie? Pie! Player 2, you're down to your last life, my friend.
Which item of clothing was MC Hammer famous for wearing? Which Roald Dahl character eats Snotscumber? Which quiz involves 8 out of 9 contestants being rather rudely dismissed?
Score table, Player 2!
El hombre, no están rodis!
Player 1, custard champion, strength and honor! It's the Mystery Challenge!
Well, we're halfway through the show, and that means it's time for the Mystery Challenge. Let's see what surprises Buzz has up his sleeve for you today.
Okay, welcome to Duck Shoot. Different ducks will appear on my shooting range here, and you need to press the right coloured button as soon as you can to shoot them. Right, let's get going! No! Oh, yeah. Thank you! Okay. Yeah, groovy. Take that, duck. Eep. Nice. Die, duck. Ian! Oh, yes. Splendid. Another duck down. That's the way. Ooh, yeah. Yup, yup. Oh, yeah. Well, after a tremendous bout of duck bashing, I always like to check the scores. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. Boarding cards at the ready, it's Globetrotter time.
All the questions in Globetrotter are about the countries we visit, and the player with the fastest right answer gets to choose where we go to next.
In which mountain range might you find an Argentine farmer tending his llamas?
No, right? No rough guide correspondence aboard. Let's go somewhere else!
With which currency would a Cuban pay for her shopping?
Better luck on the next one, Player 2. Okay, Player 1, your private jet away. Let's go!
With which currency would you buy your Czech dumplings?
Ooh, that was a close one. Player 2, waiting for your flight plan. Cross-check, doors to automatic.
Which of these is not a type of Indian bread?
Points for all, let's see. An easy one, huh? Okay. When you're ready, Player 2, pick a country and we'll be off. Into the sky.
Who was exiled from Iceland for manslaughter in 980 AD?
Elusive fourth right answer. Commiserations, Player 1. Oh dear. Flown miles and miles and don't even know how to say please do not arrest me, I'm a tourist. Let's skedaddle.
Which is a traditional symbol of Ireland?
Last points of the round there. Enjoy. Player 1 has proved beyond doubt that travel borders the mind and the score. Future leader of the UN. who's got the top rank. One way to settle it, it's top rank time.
This time you need to use all four colour buttons to put the answers in the right order. No need to be fast, just right.
Put these words in the right order to make up the phrase RSVP.
Player one's storming ahead.
Put these Trumpton firefighters in the order in which they were called. Put the words of Bohemian Rhapsody in the order they first appear.
Answer, player two, there goes your perfect round.
From shortest to longest, put these average lifespans in the right order.
Player one. Yes!
From fewest to most legs, put these creatures in order.
We are thinking alike. Okay, nice!
Put these words in the order they first appear in the national anthem.
What a way to finish a round. Total pointlessness. Player two, dishing out a lesson in ranking their skills. This round's called Point Stealer because someone's about to get robbed.
Buzz as soon as you know the answer, then use the colour buttons as normal to make your choice. If you're right, you get to steal points from someone else. Nasty.
Which TV show features this car?
Right, what if we... That looks like, I know, this is, no, hang on. Isn't that Rose with, well, that... That was as close as it gets. We're talking microseconds. Okay, player one, who's going to suffer? Really hurts, doesn't it, player two?
When we crash!
Here's the next question.
Which politician is this?
Player two, where are you?
Player one, gets... don't worry, player two. You'll have your chance.
When we cast...
What is this?
It's a massacre. I can barely watch. Player two. It's revenge. Player one, revenge. Next question.
What is this?
Nothing to separate you there, apart from the points, I'm afraid. Right, you two need to work some stuff out.
Which flight is going to
Marcus? So, anyone got a clue yet? Me neither. Well, it's something motorized. Oh no, it's not. That looks... At first, I merely found you attractive, player two. Now I think it's love. Player one, it only hurts for a while. Let's have the next question.
Who is this?
So, here's, nope. If I'm not wrong, that's a Swedish... No. Got it. Good. God, catch up. All right, a tough one. What have we got to finish the round?
Which TV series is
this? Okay, what have we got? Any ideas? What? Is that my... Come on. No one knows. Oh, I've got it. What's up with you, crumb bums? It's easy. You picked a great time to leave a round with fewer points than you started with, player one. Step this way for a rocket to the last round. It's the final countdown.
Answer questions as quickly as you can to stop your time dropping. If you're fastest, you get extra time added, but be careful. A wrong answer loses you a chunk of time. Once you're out...
Rose, they know the drill. Let's play! Points, moints! What you want is time, and the more you've scored, the more seconds you win. Make sure you answer quickly as time is constantly dropping. Let's have the first question.
In cricket, what does the B in LBW stand for?
All of you, wrong-uns.
Which is the third planet from the sun?
Okay, this is getting so exciting. I'll need the nurse.
Which item of clothing takes its name from the Spanish word for shade?
Don't tell me you've just regained the lead! Right, step it up. Your buzzing time's being slashed.
Which New York team plays baseball?
Player one, don't throw it away.
How many squares in a Rubik's Cube never move?
Three lots of bars gone, player one, suicidal.
Which was the world's tallest building in 1931?
Player one, blowing their simpleton credentials by finally getting one right.
Which sport is played on a court?
Okay, everyone! Okay, if you thought that was tricky, hold on to your hats.
Which comic book hero has a sworn enemy called the Green Goblin?
Rose, bring me my medication. This is so intense.
Who was the famous daughter of actor John Voight?
From the front room carries the day. Oh, wonderful.
Oh, wow.
Well, you can't have a winner without a loser or two, and I want to know who's who.
Okay, Buzz, our winner also collects the Itchy Trigger trophy, so they're fastest and the winner. Jealous.
Player two, however, is Teacher's Pet, and rightfully brings home the Genius Cup.
Prizes, prizes! What's our winner taking home?
Skull Island, your home volcano barbecuing solution. Simply set the dial to roast and... Ah, hey!